Alright lads, it's just gone 2:30. I think it's about time we get dressed and start blasting. Not looking forward to it, but the sooner I get into it, the sooner it gets done. So, let's get the shoes off. And let's hope that this suit does the job. Because sandblasting's horrible. So lads, if you like what you're seeing, and you just want to follow the progress of this build and future builds, please do like, share, subscribe, drop a comment, let me know what you think of the build so far. Let me know what you think of the Civic, let me know what you think of this. This episode is going to be a bit different. I'm not taking off the cab, it's just a bit too much work for me. Call it what it is, it's what it is. I am still going to get as much as I can underneath blasting. I'm probably going to blast underneath of the chassis as well, of the actual cab. Yeah, and I will get most of the chassis underneath, and yeah, we'll just see what we need to do with the grinder then or so afterwards and that, and a few wire wheels or something like that, but let's get to it.
We'll be right back.
Right, lads, let's refill this thing. Stick that in there. The sand's a bit on the older side now. This sand has been sitting in the shed for about 2 years, and then 2 years, I'd say, longer than that, than it was in my mum and dad's house. My dad gave me this, and my brother. Sound out, lads. They also gave me the blaster. Not that they gave it to me, like I have it to use. And they have it to use as well, kind of thing. Like, it's just, use it if you need it, kind of thing. The light's dying a little bit. Not that the light's dying, the sun is still out, like, but I'd say I've only got another hour of blasting left on this today. I might have to get more bags of sand anyway as well, so let's see how we get on. I've got one more bag of sand after this one, so let's see how we get on. So guys, as you have seen, I'm going to just straighten this up a little.
So as you have seen, I'm using the big sandblaster, but I also have this little small contraption. I'm going to check and see how she goes, and then just compare the difference. You'll see the difference yourself. Are these good? Are they bad? I don't know. In comparison to that, that's pretty decent. It just needed a little bit more pressure, so with the pressure that the compressor's putting out, hopefully it's compatible with this gun and it'll just blast clean through it. Like, I know the nozzle's a little on the smaller side, but let's check and see what it's really like now in comparison to the other one.
Too bad, but it's only the time.